Hi, have you watched the TV series Friends? If yes, then you know of a certain character called as Chandler Bing. He's not emotional and he just doesn't cry. That's when his wife Monica gives him a book to read called as Chicken Soup for the Soul by Jack Canfield. He reads the book and it completely transforms his personality. Seeing that, I was very curious and I took the book, The Chicken Soup for the Soul, which had 101 stories which were inspiring us to live a better life. And here are the three things that I learned from the book. Number one, to love and accept myself the way I am. Number two, to dream big and to achieve our goals. And number three, to take action now with what you have and where you are. And that book really transformed my life. Let me know in the comment box if you have read it, and if no, then recommend me one book which has transformed your life. Thank you.